feet get high off the ground and we're straight over. With the rider, we're looking for control on those poles. When their front end comes up, you want to move forward a little bit.
And then when he breaks over and kicks them,